Hey guys, it's Trevor and welcome back to part 10 of Amnesia. And I am really pissed off right now that I was trying to record part 10, but it just didn't give me the video, so I really got frustrated. So now we're gonna have to waste some time here. God damn it. I fucking hate my life. I'm gonna wait until enough time that I take every video. So OBS sucks. I hate it. This is not right for me. I'm clearly going insane right now. Sometimes I wish I was dead. This is the worst. It's the worst kind of mindset I ever had. I don't even deserve anything. Every time this mistake happens, it stresses me out. And I can't even stand it. Fuck this game. Fuck this studio. I don't really have a studio, but fuck this software. And pardon my swearing. It's not right. Because flip. I hate everything about this. I'm just gonna. Because I don't even care. Switch those capitalized letters and what you get. You know it. Wow. Seem quite enough, but Yeah, I'll see you later. Goodbye. See you in hell. I think that dude's gone. I think I'm a bit more sneaky with this. Oh, what's this? This is easy. I've been rusty metal once during at the beach. Time to whack the poop out of those monsters. Now I've got a true weapon. A weapon for a strong. Nope.
What's happening? What are you doing? Let me go! Please,
sounds
me.
Like this guy's getting grabbed. Whoa! What do we got here? Oh.
Daniel, turn around this instant. You are carrying the shadow with
shut
you.
Up. It's fine. It's dead. Its left eye is gouged out. Oh, look how I'm tossing it around. we got an arm. This is the proper way to bitch slap those monsters. Slapping it, slapping it, slapping it, slapping it, slap. Hey, mind if I slap you? Oh, whoa. Hey, don't. Hey, stop that. That's not very nice. Grunt is really dead. Thank you. don't know. I know something's gonna happen. I know something's gonna happen. Guard gate was torn down by that creature. No kidding. Okay, guys, it seems I gotta stop right here. I sure hope this is still recording. So, thank you guys for watching. Click on that like button and don't forget to leave down a comment and be sure to subscribe. And as always, I will see you all next time. Good night.